Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Washington, D.C., of course, we over here, along the 80, down to the 40, isn't that the 81 down to the 40,
goes straight on. Go straight on. Get ready to exit right. Exit right. Caution, please mind the speed. Caution, please mind the speed limit. Keep left. Keep left. Caution, please mind the speed limit. Caution, please mind the speed limit. Keep left. Keep left.
Caution, please mind the speed. Keep left. Go straight on. Go straight on.
Episode, they've managed to get the money from about 30 grand up to 98, so that's about 40,000 between them all. So with that, I think we can get them on our trailer. look at the utilisation on 90%. So clearly logs are the way to go for Portland. So we'll get another one for them. San Francisco and Santa Fe, I'm still working on them. So let's get you in the trailer. And you're going to get the logger. Is that as wide as it can go? I mean, can it get bigger? Yeah. Alright, so it's a 4 and it's a 6, right. And it's a big as it can get. Okay. Don't know if I want to. Don't think it really matters that bit, does it? And the lights are already set. And that's already done. That's already done. That's fixed. So it's pretty much done. So the 6 logger, which is only 55,000, I'm going to buy one and stick that up in Portland. So I think there's now 2 of them up in Portland, which is enough. So that one's the cheapest. The reefers are 166,000. It's ridiculous. But yeah, with that new trailer, they should be a bit better as well. When we come back, we'll continue the journey from Hollbrook. That should easily get us up to Santa Cruz from there. So yeah, from there today, and then from here to here next week. Until then, do take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Goodbye for now.